That certainly is a problem when you have these kinds of temperatures. You can have buckling of pavement and buckling of train tracks and that sort of thing. We're nowhere near their type of temperatures, and we're more used to it here in Chicago. 84 degrees currently at O'Hare, 3 degrees warmer than 24 hours ago. 83 at Valparaiso, 82 out at Ottawa. Everybody's looking at a lot of sunshine. Winds southwest at 13 miles per hour. Clouds and radar show you that there's nothing going on until you go up to Wisconsin and out to Iowa and Minnesota, where you have a system tracking through up here. Now, that will affect our weather a little bit. You can see this. It should fade as it comes our way and just bring us some clouds as we go later in the day and into the nighttime tonight. We'll see some clouds. Future clouds and radar show you that we do have some clouds that come through. And tonight, during the overnight hours, some of these could have a few thunderstorms to the north. It's just a very slight chance, but that chance does exist. Tomorrow will be another warm day. Cold front comes through here early in the morning, so today we're looking at sunshine, a high of about 91 degrees, and everybody's in the heat today all across northeast Illinois, northwest Indiana. Tomorrow, that cold front takes off a couple of degrees, and we come in at a high with sunshine of about 89 degrees. So for today, 91, a lot of humidity in the air, sunshine, 89 Wednesday, 91 Thursday, and 90 on Friday. The weekend, we have a chance for some storms on Saturday and Sunday. And we bring our temps down to more of a normal level, which is the mid-80s this time of year. Back to you.